Good morning, students. So last period I discussed about the complete picture of playing cards. So I repeat once again, total number of playing cards in a pack, that is 52. In this 52, there are four designs. First one, spade. Next, club. Next one, heart. Then finally, diamond. So spade, 13 cards, total number of spade, total cards, spade cards, that is 13. In this 13, yes, we have three face cards, that is J, Q, K. Remaining 10 are A. A is not a face card. Yesterday I told you, face means junk, queen and king. All these photos you can see on the face of the card, so that's why J, Q, K, only these three are called as face cards. Similarly, from club design, again there are three face cards. Heart, three face cards. Diamond, three face cards. Very important thing, spade and club, both are black in color. Both are black in color. So total number of black cards, that is 26. In this 26, has total number of black face cards, that is 6. Total number of black face cards, that is 6. Similarly here, heart, that is red in color. Similarly, diamond also red in color. So both are very dangerous. So that's why the color represents very danger. So red in color. So heart, 13. Diamond also 13. So both are red in color. Total number of red cards, that is 26. Again, in this 13, there are three face cards, J, Q, K, red in color. Again, similarly, J, Q, K, red in color. So 3 plus 3, 6 face cards belongs to red colors. Totally, face cards, black face cards, black face cards, black face cards, 6. In this 6, has 2 jack, 2 queen and 2 kings. Next, similarly, has red face cards. Red face cards is also has 6. Next, in this 6 again, has 2 j, 2 V and 2 K. As finally, 2 plus 2 plus 2, 6 plus 6, that is equal to total number of face cards including black and red, that is 12. Next, coming to non-face cards, A considered as a non-face cards, and a number 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 9 numbers, 2 to 10 and A. A is not a face card. A consider as a non-face card. So A to 10, 10 cards. Similarly, this is from spade, then from club, 10 face cards, heart, 10 face cards, diamond, 10 face cards. So totally the number of non-face cards 40, face cards 12, including these two, total number of cards 52. So this is about the complete picture of playing cards. Now, let's see question number 36. I completed yesterday question number 35. It is also related to the playing cards. Let's see now question number 36. Question number 36. By using this complete picture, so you can write the answers one by one easily. So I will write only answers. That's question number 36. I will start in this part. As first one, yesterday I told you, directly I will write answer, let E1 be the event. What is the condition here? A black face card. And one more thing before going to start, first write the value of N of S first. So first you read out the question, what is the value of N of S first? Question number 36. N of S value, S. all the three face cords of a spade are removed. All the three face cords of spade removed. Removed means S. You have to subtract. Next, if from a well shepherd pack of 52 cords, S, what is the length of S? Total number of cords 52 minus all the three face cords of a spade are removed. Removed means just to delete this one or subtract. Therefore, the value of n of s is equal to 49, not 52. Just before going to find, first to see the value of n of s, since from 4-5 classes I told you the value of n of s is very important in this lesson. So very careful about n of s. In this experiment, n of s value is not 52 because three spade face cards are removed. Removed means just to pick out and put one side. That is, subtract 3 from 52, that is the value of n of s is equal to 49. Now you see the 1 by 1, first one. Yes, probability of event number 1. So what is the event here? Event, we have to pick only one card, a black face card. That's the first question. A black face card. I told you spade color in black, so here 3 is removed, so one more black color remaining, that is club. So only black face cards, that is from spade only removed, only spade. So these are included. So the remaining 3 black face cards are, that is 3. Yes. Therefore, n of e1 divided by n of s. Therefore, the probability of this one is equal to s. Remaining 3 face cards divided by 49. First answer is 3 divided by 49. Next one, coming to second question. A queen, color not mentioned here, but very important thing is S. In this 3, one queen card is removed. Why? Because earlier they removed 3 face cards, that is a spade removed, so one queen removed. So remaining 1, 2, 3. Yes, 3 queen cards are remaining here. Therefore, as second question, probability of E2, what is the formula? N of E2 divided by N of S. So this is equal to S. 3 queen cards are included in total 49. So spade of queen is removed, club queen is there, then heart, then diamond. Totally 3 queen are there in the box, that is equal to 3 divided by then total, that is 49. So answer, second answer is 3 divided by 49. Next, coming to next question, third one, black card. Yes, black card. Total number of black cards, that is 26. In this 26, very important, 3 removed. Now the total number of black cards in the pack, that is 26 minus 3 is removed, that is 23. Yes, third question, third answer is, let's note down, P of E3 is equal to, third answer, as P of E3 is equal to N of E3 divided by N of S. The N of E3 is equal to total number of black cards 26, 3 removed, that is 26 minus 3, so that is equal to 23 is remaining here. So this is equal to 23 divided by total number of cards, that is 49. So third answer is 23 divided by 49. Next, fourth answer. The question is a heart. As heart means all 13 cards are there, only 3 cards are removed, that is face cards of Spain. So hot means all 13 hots are there in a pack. Therefore, P of E4 is equal to N of E4 divided by N of S. So that is equal to 13 divided by 49. So next question, that is a hot 13 by 49. Next fifth one, Spain. Yes, P of E5 is equal to N of E5 divided by N of S. Spade, how many chords are remaining? Yes, only 10 chords are remaining, because out of 13 chords, 3 phase chords of spade removed. So totally, so this one 10 divided by 49. Fifth answer is 10 divided by 49. Then finally, sixth one. Probability of event 6 is equal to, you see the experiment, 9 of black color. Yes, 9 is not removed, only J, Q, K are removed. So 9 is remaining here. Black, one more black, that is club. So totally 2 9 cards are there. Therefore, the value of N of E6 is equal to 2 divided by total number of cards, that is 49. Sixth one, the answer is 2 divided by 49. First one 3 by 49, second one is also 3 by 49. So third one 23 by 49, fourth one 13 by 49, fifth one 10 by 49, and finally last one is 2 divided by 49. Yes, just you note down all these answers. We continue next question. Okay, next question, 37. Question number 37. Again, this is related to chords. From a pack of 52 chords, a black jock, a red queen and two black kings fell down. Let's find out N of S, total number of cards, total number of cards in a pack. So earlier it was 52. Now this N of S is equal to S, a jock, a black jock, one card. A black jock, black, yes, black jock. Next, a red queen, next, and two black kings. That's totally 4 cards are removed from the pack. So N of S is equal to 52 minus 4, that is equal to very important 48. So how you got this 48? Total number of cards, earlier it was 52. One black card is removed, then one red queen is removed, two black kings are removed, 2 plus 1 plus 1, 4. So 52 minus 4, that is 48. Is it clear? So this is very important. Finding the value of N of S is very important in the probability chapter. Now you see first one, one by one. A card is drawn. Again, you have to pick only one card, was then drawn from the remaining pack. So in a pack, now totally how many cards are remaining now? 48. Find the probability that the card is, first one, a black card. S. A black card. First write the value of N of E1. So A black plus one card, two black, totally 3 black cards are removed. Correct? 3 black cards. Total number of black cards, including spade and club, 26. In this 26, a black jock and two black kings are removed. So 26 minus 3, that is equal to, now the remaining 23 black cards are there. So what is the value of N of E1? as 26 is not the radial radius, 26 as minus 3, so this is equal to 23. 3 means why you should subtract 3? A black job. Next, 2 black kings, 2 plus 1, 3. Total number of black cards, 26 minus 3, that is equal to 23. Therefore, the probability of this one, P of E1 is equal to N of E1 divided by N of S, so that is equal to 23 divided by total number of cards, 48. Very careful about this 48, don't write 52. Now second question, a king as N of E2. A king means now only two kings are remaining in the black, in the pack. Why? Because two black kings are already removed. Now only two kings, that is red in color, are removed in the bag. Therefore, N of E2 is equal to 2. Correct? Why? Because two black kings are removed. Total number of kings in a bag, that is 4. 2 from black color and remaining 2 are red color, 2 are removed. Yes, this is equal to 2. Therefore, probability of this one, P of E2 is equal to N of E2 divided by N of S. So 2 divided by 48, that is 1 divided by 24. The second answer is 1 divided by 24. A king, that is 1 divided by 24. Yes, try to find it. Yes, the third one. First I will read out the question. A red queen, third, as N of E3. A red queen is removed, one card, a red queen is removed. I told you, there are two red queens, one removed. So remaining red queen, that is only one. So what is the value of N of E3? That is only one. Therefore, the probability of this event is equal to N of E3 divided by N of S. So this is equal to 1 divided by 48. Okay, so this is about the question number 37. Let's see today's last question, 38. Two coins are tossed once. Yes, first write question number 38. Sample space. Two coins are tossed. Yes, suppose get both times H and first time get, next time take, first time take, next time get, both times take. Yes, this is very, very, very important. HT and TH both are different possible outcomes. So two coins are tossed. First time head, next time also head means head. First time head, next time tail is, that is HT. First time tail, next time head means, that is TH. Both times, if you got both times tail means, that is TT. So therefore, the value of N of S is equal to 4. Don't write 8. HT, TH, TT. So including HS, consider as a one possible event. Why? Because we are going to toss a coin two times, or two coins are tossed at the time. Next, you see one by one. That's first one. Find the probability of getting two heads. Let E1 be the event that getting two heads. It's getting two heads. Therefore, the value of N of E1, two heads, only two heads, not more than two or less than two, exactly two heads, that is only one option you have. If you have to write in bracket, heads. Therefore, probability of this event is equal to N of E1 divided by N of S, that is equal to 1 divided by 4. 4. Next, second question. Let E2 be the event that, we see the condition, what they mentioned, condition getting, as getting condition is at least one A, at least one A, at least one A, at least one, minimum one. So therefore, as E2 is equal to minimum one, HT, next EH, minimum one, so two also, so correct, both times tail, this is also correct, not less than one. At least one means minimum one, maximum two, but not less than one, at least one, plus one, then greater than, I mean more than one time, that is still two. Therefore, the value of n of E2 is equal to 3, therefore, the probability of this event is equal to n of E2 divided by n of S, the final answer is 3 divided by 4. Be very careful about this one, that is at least one tail, very very important. At least one means minimum one, not less than one. So HS means less than one, that is 0. So at least one, minimum one, so this is also 1, then 2 is also maximum 2 times, 3 not possible. Okay, na? So this is very important, at least one means minimum one time, maximum 2 times, you have 3 options. So the final answer is 3 by 4, only 3 questions are, 4 questions, 3 questions are remaining in this chapter. I shall continue in the next video class. Thank you.